Hey everybody, Matt here with LGN Gaming. So, when we last left off, we pretty much decided that our current problem area is copper production. We are not producing as much copper as we are consuming. Which makes sense because we really have not even done much with copper for the longest time. So, the next thing I'm going to look at doing is making a bunch more miners. I think start there. And then after I make that, I'd also want to look at making a bunch more power poles. Automating both of these things would be good. Go grab some copper. And some steel, apparently. How many of these we got? Seven. We're out of pamphlets. Yeah, so it looks like iron plates is good most of the time. I'll let that keep running. That should be enough for now. We also need to look at stone, because currently I'm not mining enough stone to keep all those full. Which I think might start there, because I have science that depends on stone. Guess I also have stuff that depends on copper, but we are doing this. So that's basically fully exploding that stone. And the copper's actually pretty dang close. Which, honestly, I don't even know if I need to build many more of these because we are pretty much at the state of producing more than we are actually. Yep. Do I have any more? Could grab some electric smithies. Which I think I might just do. Or electric, what's the word? Do you have any back getting past yet? Maybe we have too many. We have some stone on there, so that's good. What was I going to do? Man, my brain. Electric forges. It should be down here. Because currently, those are our bottleneck. Which, actually, believe it or not, it's the red ones that are the bottleneck. Okay. That's good. Which, if I increase my copper production, that should help out everywhere. Yeah, it actually looks like my iron production is finally filling up, so that's awesome. It seems like everywhere iron is doing good. So, I can come over here. can do this. Then I can do this. And now that is quite a bit more iron production. I mean, copper production. Can I talk? Which, at, I look here, I go over to an hour. We were using what we were, whoops, we were consuming more than we were producing. Although now if we look at a minute, 271, 176, looks like we might have turned that around. So that's good. So now we might slowly start seeing these fill up. Good. Which we have so much copper on there. I also don't have these on red belts, so it's also not things as it could. Just gotta get things where they need to go. Plenty of copper going there, there. We're now at least producing all that, so that is good. Okay, now I think I might actually want to make one more assembler for these. Overproducing copper wire wouldn't be a problem. Sweet, that's what I want to see. Which actually, you know what? Oh boy. I have so low power, my factory is shutting down. I need to find another area. Well, not another area. I got enough area for those. Gotta keep making sure I add more accumulators. Which I must have ran past the accumulators. Yep, I did. Sweet. Okay, so they're not actually charging right now. Alright. Not actually charging. Yet. Damn it. Place two rows. We can place these. One, two. Place two rows. Place two rows. Place one, three. All right. So I think finishing off that, I want to know where I would want to build more solar panels. I could always come up here, knock these down, build a new one here, or maybe like here, this or something. Knock these cliffs down and keep going straight up, although that would require some clear cutting. I don't really want to do clear cutting. Could always just knock these cliffs down. Which, do I have any cliff bombs? I don't think I do. If I go over here, what does it take to make cliff bombs? Barrels. Which I don't think I have any barrels in my inventory. Steel for a barrel. Do I have grenades in my inventory? I do. Then if we go here, we can do that, that, and that. Programmable speaker. I did actually take the time to make some productivity modules. Increases machine speed at cost of increased energy consumption. Decreases machine energy consumption. Machine will create extra products at a cost of increased energy consumption and reduced speed. That's nice. That is also nice. I need five of those. Actually, do I have that stuff in my inventory? Looks like I do. Alright, so if I run up here, that's nice. Blowing up cliffs. Yeah, blue science is my problem, which maybe I need to look at why. What blue science specifically is holding me up. Which it might be because I only have one. Making it. It's very possible. Because I only have one purple science. And I have three. Yeah, it looks like. Are they all running? They are all running. I don't know if you guys just saw that pop up. One of my. Yeah, that's weird. Well, I could make one more, I suppose. Because I do remember, I somewhat remember seeing a thing that says, oh, this is how many of this you need, how many of this you need. Oh, I don't have any red inserters. We'll figure that out too. We'll see how long I'll run during the night. Grab the accumulators too while I'm down here. Different modules might actually be what I might want to start looking at doing modules, honestly. Just increasing productivity and speed of things would be good. Let's see. Let's maybe start with a couple speed modules. See what that does. Oh, I'm out of green circuits. Okay. Let's go place these up there. Oops. That is quite the solar farm. At least for me. I know there are probably people watching me, they're like, wow, this guy's this many episodes in, and he hasn't even launched a rocket yet. Which is very possible. I am still learning. Okay. Yeah, getting rid of all that would be nice. Very close to logistic robots. I guess I could just build one of those real quick. Be like, hey, look what I did. Starting robotics. Because, yep. What else can I do real quick? I'll do that, because that should finish pretty quick. Let's see. Oh, boy. I'm going to come down here. I'm going to throw one of those in there. One of those in there. Yep. So copper wire is not the problem anymore. Sweet. Which is what I like to see. Okay. So, I might want to restart belts in this one, because now I have things I can do. So first I want to run up here, and I want to build, oh, 45 of those, oh boy, that is a lot. Let's just grab some resources. Okay, got a bunch of those. What about plastic? I probably need some plastic too. Okay. So if we go over here, can start just making these, just because we're gonna need a lot of them. Then here, okay. What do we need for electric motors? I don't think. Yeah, where do you make electric motors? Oh, you need lubricant. Which I don't think I have lubricant being made yet. Which for lubricant, you need heavy oil. Six entities being damaged. Let's see. Let's do Lab Research 4. Ooh, actually, construction robots. Okay. Alright, so since we need lubricants for that, before we do robots, we're gonna need to do some setup, which we have 8 minutes. We can plan some stuff out. Let's make another oil refinery. Didn't realize it took stone bricks too. Okay, another oil refinery, because we need to be making heavy oil, or at least cracking oil, and then a chemical plant. Then a chemical plant, because this will be what is making lubricants. Okay, let's see where we can go from there. Stuck. So this is producing petroleum gas. So if we come over here, I do have the containers too. Okay. Come over here, refinery. Let's just pop it right here. Advanced oil processing. We need oil and we need water and crude oil. So this, and then we can go here, there, and I need more pipes. Assembler down, start making pipes. Oops. That's not too bad. Just there. There. So now we have heavy, light, heavy oil, light oil. And is that petroleum gas? Oh boy. Okay. which let's make some underground pipes real quick. Okay, that should be good. Because what we need is immediately that to come there. Okay, so now we're having heavy oil and light oil. Okay. Which, if I want to build a chemical plant, how much do I want to pump that? Do I actually want to build my chemical plant up here? I think so, actually. Let's see, we're going to be making lubricant. So it just requires heavy oil. So I don't know if I do want it up there, actually. Would be nice to have a line right here. Let's make another storage tank. Need to grab more iron plates for. Which iron plates I got right here. Okay. All right. So now that's making lubricant. Okay, I actually need more tanks because right now maybe I actually swap both of those out. Because actually, I might be able to place them again. Let's see. I might just need to make some more underground pipes. Because yeah, let's give them a little more space. Build another one right there. Nope. There. I'll get there eventually. My brain is running full cylinders right now, apparently. Okay. Yes, because we want. Because then we want. This could also be like that. We don't need these. Okay, time is up, but I'm going to finish this first. Because I want both of them to be doing the heavy oil cracking. Which all I need is pipes here. And I need more underground pipes. Which I can just... let's grab. Okay, that's apparently all I can do. Just make more pipes. Okay. Because... I need more water there. I need more underground pipes. Let's just make more pipes. We will get there. We'll get there, but it will take time. Okay. Perfect. So now, the issue is output, which we need some more underground pipes to solve that problem, I believe. Because... we will get, let's see, this one, I think is pretty easy. Just has to do that. And this one, it's not too bad. Nope. Let's finish more research. Let's start that one. Do that. Just have it loop right back around. Now these two are both going to have to probably go past. Which I think I'm probably stuck in here now. I'm stuck inside this maze. Let me just grab... oh boy. This one's going to run over a little bit because I'm very particular and I want this to be solved. Let's build some more underground pipes. Let's build some more pipes. Okay, so if we run up this way, should be able to have heavy oil come out now. Okay. Which, that might actually be too close, but let's see. Also out of pipes. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's build some more underground pipes. Okay. Let's just build some more pipes because I'm going to need them. Probably. Oh, my spaghetti pipes. Actually, here we go. Can't do that. But I can do this. Then I can do... oh, that'll apparently go out all the way over there. That is impressive. Looks like I have that come here. I can have that, and then I can have this. Which is Ridiculous. Now, we have heavy oil being produced. Not a super fast rate. We have lubricant being made. We have tons of petroleum gas. Alright. Plenty of oil. Okay. Which I think having three might be too many. Although that is always producing, why is this one not? Because that's full. Yeah, so that's probably not going away anytime soon. But, anyways. So, lubrication is the thing we did this episode, apparently. So that's something. We are working towards robotics. If you guys enjoyed this video, please feel free to leave a like. That'll help me out a ton. If you guys want to keep watching the series, we plan on releasing videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So if you're interested in that, feel free to subscribe. Matt here with LGN Gaming, signing off. I'll see you guys next time.